Glory to God. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Come on, give the Lord some praise. Hallelujah. We thank you for your spirit, God. Hallelujah. Come on, let's love on him. Lord, we love you. Lord, we praise you. We give you all the glory, God. We give you all the honor. We magnify your holy name, oh God. We invoke your presence, oh God. We're open to your Holy Spirit, oh night, oh Lord God. Oh, we're open to receive your holy presence fire on tonight, oh God. We ask that you will rain down your anointing now, oh God. Oh, we love you, Lord God. We open ourselves to you, oh God. We're ready to receive whatever you have for us on tonight, oh God. Whether it be a blessing or just a word, oh God, we want to hear from you, Lord God. Our expectancy is open, oh God. Come on and open your cups to the Lord. Oh, we open our cups, oh God, to you, oh God, that you can pour in and fill us, oh God, in the way that you want to fill us. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord God, we want you to fill us tonight. Hallelujah. You're worthy of all the glory. Hallelujah. All the praise and all the honor. Glory. Hallelujah. How many want to be ignited by the fire of God on tonight? How many want to be ignited by his fire? Hallelujah. This is a fire revival. Hallelujah. So we're going to call on the fire of God in the place tonight. Hallelujah.
It's the fire of the Lord that purifies my heart. I need to embrace your holy fire. I'm ready to go forth, submitted at your feet. Do with me, Lord, you know my very heart. Yeah.
Unto us as we believe and receive. Hallelujah. hallelujah. Let it rise upon you, hallelujah. Whatever you need, hallelujah, in your darkest hour, hallelujah, declare, let, I declare my healing to rise among you. Hallelujah. When you release the praise, hallelujah, it's released unto you, God. God loves that, hallelujah. He loves when you praise his holy name. How many know he's worthy tonight? How many know he's worthy tonight? He's worthy of all the glory. He's worthy of all the praise. He's worthy to draw close to, hallelujah. How many want to draw close to the Lord on tonight? How many need a closer in your heart? Hallelujah. Come on, let's lift up a worship. Come on. Hallelujah.
Bless.
glorify you, God. We worship you, God, in spirit and in truth, oh God. We ask you to have your way, God. Have your way in us. We declare that no flesh shall glory in your presence, God. We pull down every faith on every high imagination. It's not like you. And we put it down to the obedience of the mind of Christ tonight. To receive what you have to give, Lord. Help us to receive freely, hallelujah. As you give freely, glory to your name, God.
Oh, Projecting your love and warmth and embrace. We realize we need you more and more each day.
Amen. Who is the head of all of our lives on this evening? Amen. Giving honor to my husband, Elder Lewis. Glory be to God. On the bass drums over there. Glory be to God. Giving honor to our chief apostle and bishop in the house. Glory be to God. Amen. Giving honor to Apostle Dr. Elizabeth Hairston-McBurrows.
Thank you. Hallelujah. Pray for me. I've been working all day. first one. You're not doing that one tonight. That's it.
Come on, let's worship the Lord.
Thank you.
plane there, going all the way across the board down to the higher keys. Can you do that? Uh-huh. And can you play strings on there? You have strings? You try? Okay. Father, we thank you for your son, Jesus. We are so grateful that you've allowed us to be engrafted into the kingdom. We don't take it for granted. So in the name of Jesus, Father, we come before you and we say thank you for this house. Thank you for empowerment ministries. Thank you for the chief apostle. Thank you for the bishop, oh God. Thank you for the pastors who've come. Thank you for these your vessels, oh God, who have come to be ignited once more. We welcome you, Holy Spirit, in this place, because without you, we can do nothing. We're so thankful that you came. That you came by instruction of Jesus. That the Father allowed you to come to execute that which needs to happen in the earth. So Holy Spirit, you are welcome. The Lord must impart to you. So that's why I'm doing this. So I want you to just Holy Spirit. Yes. All the way from the end to the other end, all the way back. Yes. Stretch. Yes. You're welcome. We know you're not welcome everywhere, but you are welcome in this house. You're welcome in this place. And we bless you. We honor you. Tonight, we honor you. We honor you. Before I go any further, I'm going to ask you to greet each other, and this is what I want you to do. The men will go to the men, and the women to the women. And don't say anything but these words. Say, the Lord is with us. Who can be against us? Amen. Can you say that? And don't rush. Don't. Thank you.
Worthy. 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 Thank you. your house, to your body. We're speaking to your bloodstream tonight. That you want a supernatural.
Remembering his promises and and running in that victory. Hallelujah.
Somebody ought to give God praise.
Thank you. which means that your worship has a high demand on it. Don't get distracted this year. Amen. Because you can worship to an extent that other people start getting jealous and they want to try to work it out. Amen. So this year, press in like never before. When Zion travailed, she brought forth. Because Israel was born in one day. When Jacob was in his mother's womb, and he came forth, and became a nation. A nation could be born in a day. Two nations could be born in a day. And there are nations that you need to birth out of your womb.
Thank you.
not bits or pieces, but in His fullness, and the riches that are due to you will be on this show. Functioning as apostles, but also apostles of prophets.
Amen.
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 Amen. Also, sovereign Lord, I said, I do not know how to speak. I'm too young. But the Lord said to me, do not say I'm too young. This is not for you in the natural, but it is in the spirit realm for those that will question who you are. You must go to everyone I send you to and say whatever I command you. Do not be afraid of them, for I am with you and will rescue you, declares the Lord. I have put my words in your mouth. See, today I appoint you over nations, kingdoms, to uproot and tear down, to destroy and overthrow, to build and to plant. He's giving you the word that he gave Jeremiah verbally tonight to reaffirm what you're called to do in this season and this time. Amen. Amen. Yours is in the same section. The word of the Lord came to me and said, what do you see? He spoke to Jeremiah, and I'm speaking to you tonight. What do you see? He said, I see the branch of an almond tree. This is how he replied. The Lord said to him, you have seen correctly, for I am watching to see that my word is fulfilled. Now, the almond tree started blooming early, but it wasn't normally blooming in January. But in this particular case, it was that time of year, and this is January. And it was blooming out of what we consider out of season. So he wants you to know, you got all my tree work to do. And he is going to quickly perform what he said he was going to do. In spite of the gainsayers, in spite of those who are confused, they say, they're going to be all right because you're going to move forward in what God has called you to do. Everybody give God a praise.
Yeah.
you another clue.
My God. Raise your hand.
Say, clap your hands, only people. too long or you would think, but if I could just get out of here, you know, if I could just go somewhere. You know how it is sometimes we don't know what to do. But we don't know where to go. Should we just go press on in and give God the praise?
Allow the power that Holy Ghost gives you.
to do the work.
Amen. You can raise your hand and pray for thousands of people at one time. People can be set free, healed. But if you try to do it on your own, it won't work. This year, not that you didn't need him last year, but you need Holy Spirit power. Everybody say, Holy Ghost power. Shuffle up. Don't pull it back. come. Because your heart is for the work. And you get so frustrated with people acting like they don't know what time of day it is. But don't let it bother you. Give it to Jesus. Let him work it out.
Situation.
I command it to leave.
Woo! Hallelujah.
receive an offering.
Amen.
Keep that on and let it repeat, but bring it down.
We worship you.
You heard the scripture in the